Following commentary is designed as general advice. It covers a listing of Whitehaven Coal, which is listed on the ASX with the code WHC. Their business is unsurprisingly in the mining of coal and the exportation of that to a lot of the emerging markets around the world, especially the likes of Vietnam, India and China. In terms of exogenous factors outside of Whitehaven Coal, there will be currency implications, but ultimately the biggest driver of their profitability is how they manage their assets they control, as well as how much demand is there externally for coal. If Whitehaven Coal therefore leverages the fact that there are many emerging markets there instilled for demand, despite the health implications, despite the environmental concerns, there is still demand for clean coal. Now, that could change over the next 20 to 30 years potentially. Coal might not be mined to the same extent right now, but there are still profits to be made by producing coal. Whitehaven Coal has had a strong run since 2016, and obviously is one of the top performers in the material space and the energy throughout the time period. So in terms of clean energy from coal, Whitehaven Coal is pure play on our exchange. If you're looking at the charts, it has been quite choppy period for Whitehaven Coal, and there's still some softness, but we are looking at institutional broker calls to guide us through and give us a general consensus. It does seem to be that the market has mispriced the company. If there's any assistance I can be at for Whitehaven Coal, please place a call through to me or anyone at the COSEC team, as there is a lot of movement in terms of price action due to macroeconomic news. That's all, thank you.